Hello friends, let me introduce myself to you all. Myself Abhishek. I'm basically from Bangalore. I did my graduation in Bangalore itself. I'm a 2015 passed out and I have an aggregate of 60 throughout. I got placed to First American through Jspiders. I joined the course in the month of January and within 2 months I got placed in First American. That says how wonderful Jspiders is. The first question is that how did I come to know about Jspiders? Four of my friends joined to Jspiders in the month of August itself, and I was so sure that I'll get placed without any coaching, something like that, because I have done my graduation for 4 years and all. But still, once I come out of the college, I got to know the level of competition that is there in this outside world. So people say that if you want to reach your destination, there are only two things: either you have to magnify your skill or modify your dreams. I was not a person who would modify my dream. I always want to magnify my skill. So where exactly I get a platform to modify my skill? Yeah, it is Jspiders. So if you want to reach your destination, there should be a path that is called Jspiders, and the destination is the success. And there should be a teacher behind you. Jspiders teachers are the wonderful teachers who teach you each and everything that you want to reach your destination. So what kind of level of teaching they do? For example, before I joined Jspiders, I was not knowing anything about Java. Though I am from the computer science background, I was not knowing ABCD of Java. Like, we were just concentrating only for the theory part of it. But when I came to Jspiders, Keshav sir taught us Java. Like, it became so friendly for us that whatever the concept that is there in core Java, even now in the sleep, if you ask me any question, we can answer it so clearly. When it comes for programmatic skills, programming skill was out of my cup of tea. Like, I was not at all having any idea about programming skills. But when Raghu sir taught us programming skill, he was teaching the logic of every program in so simple way that you can remember it even without concentrating on any topic they give. You can easily make out what the program is and you can write the program in the interview. When it comes for aptitude, when I go out of college and started attending interview, I was not at all clearing any aptitude itself. I mean, I had attended 5 to 6 interviews after coming out of college and I could not clear even a single interview. But once I joined to Jspiders, this was my first interview, and the first interview itself I cleared with the aptitude. That is the level of aptitude coaching and Core Java coaching that these people give. Lavanya Kumar sir, I would definitely like to thank Lavanya Kumar sir for his teaching in aptitude training. When it comes for SQL, I would definitely like to thank Ashish sir, because most of the questions that I got in the interview was completely concentrated on the SQL that the Ashish sir had taught. So as I said, as a suggestion, being a fresher, it is very hard to find your job or get a job outside the world. So it is better you make a decision as of now and join to Jspiders, because as I said, if you want to shine like sun, you have to burn like him. So this is the place where they will definitely give you enough opportunity as well as coaching to get going. So all the very best, please join Jspiders.